Do you think the positive doping test of Alejandro Papu Gomez, who won the 2022 FIFA World Cup Championship with the Argentina national team, and her 2-year suspension, will affect the Argentine championship?